ngiyabonga bayethe silo sakwangwane ngibingelele indlovukazi umhlekazi inkosi mbusise lapha ekhona kodwa ngiyazi ukuthi ukanye nathi ngokamoya ngibingelele bonke omalume bami ngokomndeni obukhosi noanti bami abakhona lapha ekhaya ngibingelele izinduna kanye nonduna nkulu wakwangwane ngiphakamise ibandla likaNkulunkulu abefundisi bengwenyama ngiyanibingelela nina besilo ngegama lenkosi yethu uJesu Kristu ngithokoze kakhulu ingwenyama ukuba enginikeze nami ithuba namhlanje kulesi sikhathi sika Good Friday okuyiphasika okuyisikhathi la imindeni namabandla kuyawuthi ngalesi sikhathi behlangane bebungaze bekhonze uNkulunkulu ngokuhlangana ungahlangani nje kuphela amasonto ezinkonzo uhlangane nemindeni nabakade bagcinana siyakubusisa konke lokho ukuthi siyakubonga ukuba sonke sihlangene lapha esigodlweni sengwenyama namhlanje ngibingelele ngiphatha futhi izilokotho ezinhle nezinkulu ezivela esizweni sikaMageba abathe bayede siyacela ukuthi usiphathele izilokotho ezinhle ngoba uhamba nendlunkulu kaZulu nihamba niyako malume kwangwane niyokhonza usuku lwenkosi njengoba luyake lubizwe ngo Good Friday nangesonto futhi kuyimpela sonto nokhole na ebusisekile futhi ebusisiwe ngenxa yokuthi kungezinye lezi zeyikhathi njengawo Christmas la khona singwazi ukuthi sixhumano sixhumane nesingamboniyo ekubeni simbona ngamehlo kamoya nangokukholelwa kuyena ngiyathokoza kakhulu ingwenyama kusho khona izwe isizwe sakangwane ukuphila manisakwazi nina besilo ukuthi nihlangane ngokholo kulesi sikhathi kanye nenkosi yenu nendlunkulu yenu ngingezukwanda kakhulu nina besilo ngibonile ihloko zingithinte kakhulu okuthe kwakhulunywa ngazo namhlanje lezi ihloko eziphathiwe esingithathe kakhulu kuzo zonke engikhule ngaso nami namanje futhi ngisaphila ngaso ngicabanga ukuthi sonke ngokunjalo siyakholelwa ukuthi uma sithi hlonipha uyise nonyoko kusike ungashiwo uyise nonyoko osuke ekuzala ngokwenyama kusike kushiwo wonke umuntu oyise ongahle beuyise kuwe futhi ongahle beunyoko ngisho ngicela ukuthi ningathathi ngenye indlela bakwethu ngizolisebenzisa leli gama likanyoko alisinhlamba lisintu lisingonsakithi amen amen nomhlaba nina besilo ngokunjalo umhlaba izwe inkosi inkosi uyise nonyoko kini izwe enhlezi kulo luyihlo lunyoko fanele uhlonipe ngoba uyalima kulelizwe uphuza amanzi kulelizwe konke okungaphansi komphefumulo lo okuyindalo kwaNkulunkulu umhlabathi lelizwe luyihlo nonyoko okusho ukuthi siyake sizwe kulezi insuku kuthiwa emkhathini ingakho ilanga lishisa kangaka nobusika uthola ukuthi sebushisa amawala ukubanda kwakhona bakwethu ukungahloniphi lokho esithi uyise nonyoko ngoba nasi sibhakabhaka esisilethela imvula nasi sibhakabhaka esisilethela ilanga into nje eyimpilo kuwe iwuyise unyoko kini imisebenzi yenu enisebenza kuyo ukuthi nazi ukuthi uma ngiyosebenza umndeni wami uyakwazi ukuthi wondlekela lo msebenzi uyihlo unyoko kuwe ngalokho ngizama ukunivula amehlo sizwe sikamalume sizwe sikamkhulu ukuthi konke uNkulunkulu athe wakuletha eduze kwenu kuyisibusiso akusisona isiqaliso into eyisibusiso kuwe uyihlo nonyoko ngalokhu ngizoqhubekela kokunye umlomo kuke waphathwa indaba yomlomo sonke silapha ke siyazi umlomo uyadala umlomo uyakha umlomo uyabhidlisa ngakho kumele sigade ukuphuma emilonyeni yethu ukuthi ngabe kuyikho yini okwakhayo noma kuyikho ukubhidlisa nokubhujiswa okumele ukuthi ngaso sonke isikhathi kumele siyigade siyihloniphe ngiyalithanda leli gama lokuhlonipha ngoba lokho liqhamuke njalo kuzo zonke izinhloko izihloko nezinhloko zeBhayibheli ekutheni leli gama elithi hlonipha alisho ukuthi mhlawumbe uzoyisiphukuphuku ngoba nakho uyahlonipha ukuhlonipha bakwethu ukuvumelana nje nani kukhuleka ngoba uma uhlonipha kwehlela izibusiso kuwe kade ngibuka nje lapha nathi kwaZulu siba nazi izethulo kufike inkomo kufike imbuzi abantu belethe izethulo enkosini yayo ngalokho bayahlonipha ukuhlonipha lokho enkosini yakho kukhonza enkosini yakho ngani ngoba uyayihlonipha ngalokho uyazi ukuthi noma ngabe uzothi awu ngubekile lokho engubekile ngonyama mhlawumbe ngizothi ngisuka nje lapha ebusweni bayo engikhohlwe akunjalo kukhona obonayo ukuthi ukuthathile lokho wakusenkosini yakho uzokubusisa yena ngalokho nina besilo ngithokoza kakhulu siyawudinga umkhuleko sisizwe samaSwati siyawudinga umkhuleko sisizwe samaZulu kumanje nje umhlaba wonke jikelele ngoba uphelele nje iAfrika yonke jikelele mabili kuphela amakhosi ahlonishwayo ngokweqiniso inkosi yakwaNgwane nenkosi yakwaZulu angazi ke kodwa ezinye izizwe zithi abakwaZulu badlala irobhani ngoba Nginegazi la ngapha kwangane la kuvele. Nina bokunene. Zamadoda silo sikhulu ngiyabonga ngiyathokoza kakhulu ukuthotha thola ithuba elingandele bani ngiyazi ukuthi uNkulunkulu ngoba ngimlapha phambweni namhlanje phambwesilo sakwangwane esiwumalume kimi ngokwegazi langempela nina besilo ngifisa ukuba ngikugcizelele ukuthi ngoba silapha nje siphethelezi ihlale siyiphethe sihlizi kuzo kwakuhlezi amanye amadoda la asihlezi kulezi ihlalo ngoba ngentando yethu noma ngeyifiso akuplayelwa ukuhlala kulezi ihlalo lezi akufani ukuplayela kufana nokwini bafundisi uNkulunkulu vela kukhombe nje ethi nangu ngifuna hambisa izwi lami kuwumoya ngeke uze uku-aplayela alikho i-ofisi lokuaplayela lezi ihlalo ezasezulwini uNkulunkulu wehle ezulwini wehlele emhlabeni kulezi ihlalo wathi ngiyokhanda ubukhosi bami basemhlabeni ngoba ngifuna ukuthi ngelinye ilanga abantu bami mabeza kimi bemazi umuntu oyinkosi noNkulunkulu ukuthi uhlonishwa kanjani ngoba bakwenzile emhlabathini ngalokho ngiyaqhuquzela nina bakwangwane kanye noZulu simunye ukuthi sibambelele ebukhosini bethu ngoba lobo bukhosi bungobakhe ngqo angeke kuphinde kujike futhi olwa nabo noma ophikisayo ulwa noNkulunkulu qobo lwakhe asazi ke uNkulunkulu yanophethe imvelo siyimvelo thina uma uyitshethe uzolwa nemvelo ukuthi abasekho ababelwa nemvelo ukuthi bechaze ukuthi kwakwenze njani bebhekana nemvelo kuba isimo esikanjalo ngakho ke ngiyakhuleka nina bakwangwane bomalume bami sibambane inkonzo enkulu ikusasa nesizwe sakwaZulu sizobe naso sijabula eThekwini eMoses Mabhida la kuzobe kukhona inkonzo enkulu ukuhlangana negospel kodwa ngicelile kulonyaka ukuthi inkonzo yami yokuqala kagudi ngihlezi sihlalweni emva kokubekwa ngicela ukuthi ibe lapha ekhaya ngithokoza kakhulu nene basibesile Nkosi Nkosi amen
bayethe wena ophakathi bayethe